How to sing a tenor high C. This is a C5. 1. Be relaxed. 2. Use a scale or arpeggio to help you out. This arpeggio starts on a G3 and I'll take it up to the tenor high C. So it will sound like this. 3. Be aware of your passaggio so that you know when to do the transition. And remember, it needs to be seamless. Now, do you want to find out how to do a high D? Then watch my next video.